Oh, how about Courtney smokes the tires? Diehl's burning the heads off of it, but Jeff Diehl is going to get the win, and Courtney is going to get the wall. Jeff Diehl, 493 at 208. Courtney's car blew the tires off of it. She pedaled it and pedaled it and pedaled it and ended up smacking the concrete down there. But Jeff Diehl, hey, go down the racetrack and see what happens. And the surfer did exactly that. You can see up on the screen, Courtney out of the car, over up against the wall. She did climb out under her own power.